We doing that.
Okay.
As y'all just seen, that dude just went inside the, I guess, the movie theater or whatever with a ladder. They ain't say nothing to him. So, you feel me? We gotta see if it's real or not, bro. Because we gotta bust it. You feel me? You feeling me, bro?
Facts.
I got the ladder inside the car, so, like, I don't know how we're gonna get it out.
All right, how are we gonna do this?
They called us for the job. Oh, they ain't gonna let me do it in the Drakes, huh?
Damn, why you got the Drakes on?
I stay prepared. What you mean? I stay prepared, my boy. Listen. Listen. I'm 10 years ahead of the game. I swear to God, I'm 10. Bro, I'm cold.
I'm saying.
Listen. Kaya.
Look at this dude.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
Jesus Christ.
Oh, he's just putting a ladder in here.
Okay. I'm sorry, where are you guys headed right now?
Actually, I don't even understand.
Where do we put this ladder at? We're just setting a ladder in here.
So what for?
Well, we're just trying to set a ladder inside.
What for?
You know, I'm gonna pick up this.
What?
Bruh.
All right, I'm gonna have to ask you guys to leave, please. Yeah, I'm gonna have to ask you guys to leave.
Why do we have to leave?
If you guys refuse to leave, I will have to call.
Call
the cops over.
Please.
I'm gonna check. Okay. Thank you.
You wanna go net me up? Huh? My fault.
Damn.
I guess they ain't rocking with me, man. All right, so they ain't let us in. They ain't let us, you know what I'm saying, do what we had to do. I think that was kind of funny, though. I'm not going to lie. That was kind of, they was kind of rocking with me at first. Yeah, y'all think so? You think so?
They
opened the door for me and everything, bro. But let's go to Walmart or something. Let's see what Walmart on. We got Walmart. We got Taco Bell we could go to. I think right now we can go to Taco Bell first. No cap. And then we're going to do Walmart. Bro, that's risky, bro. 12 pulled up after, bro. Oh my gosh. Oh, not playing. Let's keep going. You see a Taco Bell rocking with us, fam? Continuity. May I use your name in perpetuity across the whole universe? Oh, yeah. Call me the ladder bandit. Maybe.
I'm sorry but I don't even know who you are so could you tell me what you're doing? I'm doing maintenance. Maintenance for who? Sorry, my maintenance guy is not you. Oh, my maintenance guy is Michael, so can you tell me who you are? I'm sorry. Okay, well we'll do maintenance somewhere else. Thank you, you have fun, have a blessed day. We're doing maintenance. My maintenance guy was Michael.
I should have said my name is Michael. Michael B. Jordan, that is. What's going on?
Clip.
Damn. I think she calling the cops on us.
For real?
Oh, damn. Hell no.
For real?
Bro, I just seen her. Hell no. Police at Taco Bell now.
That's tough.
Y'all think Walmart gonna take us in, bro? I gotta take my ladder, bro. Yeah, bro. cold. Man.
I'm saying.
Good afternoon. Good afternoon. Hold it. Good afternoon.
What is the wrong spot? Good afternoon.
Did you go here or what?
Yeah, you got me? Some ladder?
No, it was. Where are you calling from? Nah, let's go here, bro.
Aiden Ross? Oh, you're not Aiden Ross. Nope. Yeah? You have to use the car. Okay. How tall are you, bro?
Like 5'10".
Wait, so you want me to go on? Bro, I got you. Here.
I don't need nothing.
Bro, listen. I'm gonna help you right here. Same with the drip on YouTube. What's up, James? I like that name, boy.
Can you bring it down? Can you help me bring it then?
Oh, listen.
Now I need help.
Here, go. I'll spot you.
Nah, go ahead.
Hi. Can you please not videotape me?
Don't video. Hey, what's wrong with you? What's wrong with you, bro? I got your back, man. Listen, next time you get up on a ladder, be safe. It's unsafe, right. like to okay?
Gotcha.
Alright, bro. Love. Need help with the ladder?
What's up? Same with the drip on YouTube.
How tall are you?
5'6".
I'm 5'8". So yeah, I can most definitely help you with this ladder. You gotta go up to get a TV or something? It's pretty long. You're interested in it? Because, listen, you're 5'6", right? This, I'm telling you, you bring around the ladies, bro. I'm telling you, it draws when it drop, man. Listen, you should get it, man.
Are you signing it or what?
Yeah, like, it's only. Fernando. I done told you, this ladder can get you the best of the best. You still don't believe me? Watch this. Hey, good afternoon. Nobody cares that I have a ladder. Walmart does not give no like, this is crazy. Like, nobody give a fuck? Nobody give a fuck? So I done got kicked out. I got kicked out of the theater. Kicked out of Taco Bell. What's up, dude?
What up?
What up?
They say they on they block. It's time to slide. Fuck them up. Hey.
Time to pull up on this block. Slide. Lick them up. Hey. I think that's what he said. All right, but look, y'all. That's gonna conclude the video, y'all. Ain't gonna cap, just get a hippie on my arm. And yo girl, she said that she saw me and they made her squirm. Okay. Nah, we just doing a little social experiment.
With a ladder?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh.
So that's it. We seeing what all places we can get into. All right. The you done got kicked out of the theater.
For real?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Taco Bell. Walmart, they cool.
Let me get in y'all vlog.
Oh,
yeah.
Well.
Oh, yeah. But yeah, huh?
How are you guys doing?
We're just, helping anybody around here that didn't need any help.
Can you please not record
me? Bro, what did I tell you about?
You guys are gonna have to get out.
Listen.
No, we don't do this. Whatever you guys are doing, you guys have to get out, or I'm calling you too.
What? Listen.
No, what? I'm not gonna listen. You guys need to get out. Stop recording.
W content, bro. This is really what you call W content. Hey, Walmart K, y'all. We gonna get him on the next run. He sent me the drip vlog.